historic and important decision which has been taken in the SAC today. As you are aware, that in February 2009, the government had ordered the establishment of a new Ladakh division with its headquarters at Leh and Kargil. You're also aware that following the SRO announcing the establishment of a division on 18th of February 2019, a divisional commissioner was posted in Ladakh division and has been functioning there ever since. Some of you are also aware that subsequent to this decision, the government had constituted a committee under the chairmanship of the Principal Secretary Planning to finalize other modalities for the full functionality and operationalization of the Ladakh division. The committee had visited both Leh and Kargil districts and also held a series of meetings with internal and external stakeholders. And following its detailed deliberations, it had submitted its recommendations to the government. Subsequently, the Ladakh Affairs Department took up the matter in the State Administrative Council today. And the State Administrative Council, which met today under the chairmanship of the Honorable Governor, JNK, has cleared the creation of 495 posts of various categories in a variety of departments for fully operationalizing the newly created Ladakh division. These posts created include posts of 12 directors, 4 chief engineers, 4 joint directors, a chief conservator of forests, a regional wildlife warden, and other senior positions, and over 470 supporting staff at various levels to provide support to these new offices, which will be opened and made operational. With this historic decision, we will now have not only a divisional commissioner and an IG in the Ladakh division, we will also have as many as 24 different divisional offices comprising, as I mentioned, directorates, heads of departments, forest officers, etc., etc. 12 of these will be headquartered in Leh, and 12 of these will be headquartered in Kargil. The State Administrative Council has also directed that the regional officers who are posted will maintain a process of continuous touring within the division so that no part of the division is deprived of the benefits which have to accrue to the people of the newly created Ladakh division as establishment of this division. With this decision, the new Ladakh division will stand fully operationalized.